we reveal the secrets of the top 10 high-tech submarines that rule the oceans. Here are the 10 submarines with the highest technology. Number 10. Project 885 Yazan Class, Russia. Russia's Project 885 Yazan Class submarines, also known as the Severodvinsk Class by NATO, are more than just impressive underwater machines, they're a symbol of the country's resurgent naval prowess. These nuclear-powered stealth hunters are packed with cutting-edge technology, making them some of the most formidable submarines in the world. The Yazan's sleek, single-hull design, crafted from low magnetic steel, minimizes its radar signature, making it incredibly difficult to detect. This stealth capability is further enhanced by its advanced acoustic dampening systems, which muffle the noise generated by its powerful propulsion system. Operating such a complex machine requires a highly skilled crew, and the Yazan boasts a lean team of 85, Project 885, or 64, Project 885M, individuals. This reduced crew size is a testament to the submarine's high degree of automation, with 6 more Yazan-class submarines currently under construction and plans to potentially increase the total to 12. These underwater predators are poised to remain a dominant force in the world's oceans for years to come. Number 9. Changboo Class, South Korea. South Korea's Changboo Class submarines are not just vessels, they're prowling predators guarding the nation's depths. These diesel-electric AIP, air-independent propulsion, boats lurk beneath the waves with extended underwater endurance, thanks to their hydrogen fuel cells that grant them an almost silent breath. Changboo Class subs are more than stealthy specters. Armed with 8 torpedo tubes and vertical launch systems for land attack missiles, they pack a formidable offensive punch. They can unleash a torrent of underwater attacks or strike targets on land with precision. Advanced sonar and electronic warfare systems keep them vigilant, while a streamlined hull minimizes their radar footprint, making them elusive predators. The hydrogen fuel cells give these submarines the ability to stay submerged for extended periods, compared to traditional diesel-electric submarines. This extended breath allows them to patrol farther, gather more intelligence, and remain undetected for longer, making them a valuable asset for South Korea's maritime defense. Number 8. Soro Class, Japan. Japan's Soro Class submarines are more than just sleek steel serpents, they're silent sentinels guarding the nation's maritime borders. These AIP, air-independent propulsion, boats, powered by cutting-edge lithium-ion batteries and fuel cells, boast extended underwater endurance, allowing them to stay submerged for weeks. The Soryu's secret weapon is its AIP system. Unlike traditional diesel-electric subs, it doesn't need to surface for air, minimizing its acoustic signature and making it incredibly difficult to detect. This extended breath lets it lurk near potential targets or gather intelligence for extended periods, all while remaining unseen. The Soryu isn't just about hiding, it's also about hitting hard. Armed with 6 torpedo tubes and vertical launch systems for land attack missiles, it packs a powerful punch. These underwater predators can unleash a devastating barrage of torpedoes or strike land targets with precision, making them a versatile threat. Number 7. Type 212A, Germany/Italy. The Type 212A submarine, a joint effort by German engineering prowess and Italian craftsmanship, isn't just a vessel, it's a technological marvel lurking in the depths. These AIP, air-independent propulsion, boats, powered by whisper-quiet hydrogen fuel cells, boast extended underwater endurance, making them the ultimate hunters in the game of underwater hide-and-seek. The Type 212A's greatest strength lies in its stealth. Its sleek hull, crafted from non-magnetic steel, minimizes its radar signature, while the hydrogen fuel cells generate electricity without the telltale signs of an exhaust plume. This near invisibility makes them virtually undetectable, allowing them to gather intelligence, conduct covert operations, or strike with devastating precision. Don't be fooled by the Type 212A's quiet demeanor. These submarines pack a serious punch. Armed with 6 torpedo tubes and vertical launch systems for land attack cruise missiles, they can unleash a torrent of underwater attacks or cripple targets on land with pinpoint accuracy. Advanced sonar and electronic warfare systems keep them constantly aware of their surroundings, ensuring no enemy slips past their watchful gaze. Number 6. Project 677 Lada, Russia. Project 677 Lada, also known as the St. Petersburg Class, isn't just a submarine, it's a symbol of Russia's resurgent naval ambition. These diesel-electric attack submarines pack a punch of cutting-edge technology, making them formidable players in the underwater game. The Lada's sleek, single-hull design, crafted from low magnetic steel, minimizes its radar signature, making it a ghost to enemy eyes. Advanced sound dampening systems further hush its movements, ensuring these submarines can stalk their prey with near unbelievable quietness. Despite early development hiccups, Russia is forging ahead with the Soro class. With 6 currently in service and 6 more under construction, these stealthy predators are poised to become a dominant force in the world's oceans for years to come. Number 5. Bori Class, Russia. The Bori Class, or Project 955/Project 955, a Bori in Russian designation, isn't just a modern marvel of submarine technology, it's a symbol of Russia's resurgent nuclear might. These nuclear-powered ballistic missile submarines, SSBNs, carry the legacy of the Cold War while boasting some of the most advanced stealth and firepower features of any underwater vessel. The Bori class is designed to be unseen. Its streamlined hull, crafted from low magnetic steel, minimizes its radar signature. Coupled with advanced acoustic dampening systems, this submarine becomes a silent predator, virtually undetectable as it patrols the depths. This stealth capability ensures its ability to deliver its deadly payload without warning. Beneath its stealthy exterior lies a formidable arsenal. Each Bori-class submarine carries 16 Bulava intercontinental ballistic missiles, ICBMs, each capable of reaching targets over 8,000 kilometers away. These ICBMs, armed with multiple nuclear warheads, make the Bori-class a cornerstone of Russia's nuclear deterrent strategy. Number 4. Estu Class, United Kingdom. The Estu class submarines aren't just sleek vessels navigating the depths, they're the Royal Navy's silent sentinels, guarding the nation's maritime interests with an array of cutting-edge technology. These nuclear-powered attack submarines, SSNs, pack a punch of stealth, firepower, and endurance, making them formidable players in the underwater game. The Estu's design prioritizes stealth. Its streamlined hull, constructed from low magnetic steel, minimizes its radar signature. Advanced sound dampening systems further hush its movements, allowing it to stalk enemies with near unbelievable quietness. Optical periscopes are replaced by high-definition video technology, eliminating another potential giveaway. This near invisibility makes the Estu a ghost in the depths, capable of gathering intelligence, conducting covert operations, or striking with devastating precision. Number 3. Ohio Class, USA. The Ohio-class submarines are no ordinary vessels. They are the backbone of the United States' nuclear deterrent, silent leviathans patrolling the depths with a payload that could reshape the world. These nuclear-powered ballistic missile submarines, SSBNs, are not built for stealth or agility, but for sheer, devastating power. Each Ohio-class submarine carries 24 Trident 2D5 ballistic missiles, each capable of launching multiple nuclear warheads over 12,000 kilometers. This staggering firepower makes them the ultimate guarantor of mutual assured destruction, a grim yet effective deterrent against any conceivable adversary. Despite their immense size, Ohio-class submarines are surprisingly stealthy. Their hulls are crafted from high-quality steel and coated with sound-absorbing materials, minimizing their radar and acoustic signatures. Advanced propulsion systems further reduce noise, allowing them to navigate the ocean depths undetected. Number 2. Seawolf Class, USA. The Seawolf class submarines aren't your average underwater predators. These nuclear-powered attack submarines, SSNs, of the United States Navy are the fastest, stealthiest, and most heavily armed submarines ever built, making them true apex hunters of the deep. Crafted from high-strength titanium and featuring a unique streamlined hull, the Seawolf can slice through the water at a breathtaking 46 knots, unmatched by any other submarine in the world. This incredible speed allows it to outrun threats, close in on targets quickly, and maneuver with unparalleled agility. But speed isn't everything. The Seawolf's advanced acoustic dampening systems and low magnetic steel construction make it incredibly stealthy, virtually invisible to enemy sonar and radar. Beneath its sleek exterior lies an arsenal of devastating firepower. 8 torpedo tubes launch a variety of advanced torpedoes, while vertical launch systems unleash Tomahawk land attack cruise missiles, TLAMs, capable of striking targets hundreds of kilometers inland. The Seawolf can also deploy special forces divers and underwater drones for covert operations, making it a versatile tool for a wide range of missions. Number 1. Virginia Class, USA. Lurking beneath the waves, the Virginia-class submarines of the U.S. Navy are more than just sleek vessels, they're silent sentinels guarding the depths with an array of cutting-edge technology. These nuclear-powered attack submarines, SSNs, pack a punch of stealth, firepower, and versatility, making them formidable underwater predators. The Virginia-class boasts an incredibly stealthy design. Its streamlined hull, crafted from high-quality steel and coated with sound-absorbing materials, minimizes its radar and acoustic signatures. Advanced propulsion systems further reduce noise, allowing it to navigate the ocean depths virtually undetected. This cloaking ability makes the Virginia a master of surprise attacks, covert intelligence gathering, and strategic positioning. Beneath its unassuming exterior lies a diverse arsenal. For torpedo tubes launch a variety of advanced torpedoes, while vertical launch systems unleash Tomahawk land attack cruise missiles, TLAMs, capable of striking targets hundreds of kilometers inland. The Virginia can also deploy special forces divers and underwater drones for covert operations, making it a versatile tool for a wide range of missions. Don't forget to like our video and subscribe to our channel to be informed about new videos.